going to do you a 1924 piece. It had been recorded the year before, I believe, maybe the same year, by General Morton as a piano solo. And then he and the great King Oliver got together to do a duo version of this piece called Tomcat Blues. It is a blues in the first part. It's a very evocative sound. And then it goes into the same chord progression he would use for a lot of his solo piano pieces, and the entire Wine and Boy is actually based on that too. So here we go with Tomcat Blues from 1924. Again, none of you were there.
One, two, three.